J'ai beaucoup de... J'espère avoir...
I hope and trust the next negotiations will find an agreement. These negotiations will start again on October the 23rd. There has never been a meeting before. I hope people will reflect on the problems. I hope that it will be a success and that we do arrive at a compromise.
I think, you know, it's difficult as a player. You want to just concentrate on what's on the field, but hopefully for the good of the game, it'll be sorted soon.
I think this merits a lot more dialogue between those involved. I also understand the request from the presidents of the clubs concerning the redistribution of money. It is up to them to find an agreement. When I hear that there are no meetings and that no one has asked to organise any meetings or take any decisions, I don't know who is right.